go down. Oh,
the store. Fucking play that.
These niggas died on this to kill Christian Aliyu.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, SizzleRJ here, and that was kind of the first, like, episode of just a montage of me reviving noobs, mainly these noobs. I did get 95 revives with these idiots. You know, it used to be a total of 4 players, but as you can see on the screen, there was somebody that was somehow in a revive glitch, and I'll have that as a separate upload in the future, but... yeah, this dude was stuck in a revive glitch, and he just kind of sit there, and couldn't really do much. I mean, no, obviously, if you're in a glitch like this, you can't really do much. So after that, he did leave after a while, and I did revive, started reviving a lot the 2 other players that stayed in the lobby. I'm not even sure what round we made it on, but before that, the game crashed, or the game just kicked me out of random. But I did get 95 revives. I was trying to shoot for 100, since people are that bad at the game. But I was trying to get at 100 revives, but sadly I was just 5 off. Oh well, maybe it was for the best. I just want to give you guys some tips and tricks on how to survive zombies. Number 1, please buy your perks. Number 2, don't have a pack-a-punch sniper rifle if you don't know how to use it. And number 3, always equip a shield with you. Those are just some few tips to keep you off the ground and, you know, keep you off of the revives. But, yeah, my name is SizzleRJ, and, yeah, peace out. Thank you for watching.